Last time we were in the Survivor Series, we teamed up with Austin and The Undertaker to take on, I believe it was Goldust, Brock Lesnar, and Kane, maybe? Maybe it was? It was a 3-on-3 elimination tables match for sole ownership of the WWF. The Raw team won, so Ric Flair is now 100% owner of everything. And that is where we left off last time. So let's just go ahead and get back into it this time and see see what kind of shenanigans and ridiculousness happens. So let's just jump into December, week one. We've got Godfather taking on Jeff Hardy in a TLC match, Blackman versus Booker T, and then Kane, Taker, and Brock Lesnar in a triple threat. I don't like seeing so many already, like, the normal guys, is what I'm going to call them. I don't like seeing so many normal guys on Raw. New owner who had a great victory at last night's pay-per-view. No, he didn't. Ric Flair actually lost at the pay-per-view against Vince McMahon in their street fight. Oh, no, it is Vince. Okay. An ending to our feud last night, and believe me, it is not over yet. Because the true winner should be decided by an official title match. Is Blackman finally getting a title shot? I sure don't have any right to say that, but as the one who truly devotes my life to WWE, I will request the matches for the Undisputed Champion title. That is a very weird sentence. I will request the matches for the Undisputed Champion title. Very weird to me.
Who's gonna survive this?
The Survivor Series is over, and now our Armageddon will begin. It's a solid line. This is an unofficial statement of the continuous battle. That includes even the Undisputed title. This is going to be one of the worst battles ever. I don't know about that. It might be pretty good. Blackman. It's just like what you hear. Well, I know what you're going to say. You want to be in the title match, don't you? Half of me wants to say not interested. Just to see what happens. But, You know what? Fuck it. Let's see what happens. Let's say not interested. I didn't expect you to... I didn't expect to hear you say that, but I'm not upset. Let me deal with the belt. You have other things to take care of. Good luck. Like, I've never said no to that. Ever. So, I'm curious what happens now. See if there's anybody walking or anybody hanging out back here. I doubt it. Remember last time we had a couple of random... Oh, there's Stacy again. She turned us down last time to be our manager. She said we didn't have enough superstar points. So let's see what she says now. Or star points. There you go. That's what they're called. Let's see what Stacy says this time around.
Here comes the violence.
Hi, how are you doing?
Stacy.
Can I do... what can I do for you? Do you need something from my boss? Can you be my manager? I want a title boss. Or title match? Can you ask your boss? Let's ask for a title match. He is busy, so I don't know if he can make time for you, but I'll let him know. Okay. That's nice of her, I guess. We're going to go into the VIP room anyway and ask for a match, a title match. Right now, I'm thinking of it. Right here by Popcorn. Yep. Let's see what we got. Let's see if he'll allow us to challenge for any of the titles. So it's always, I'm too busy to deal with you, and he brushes me away. Hey, Blackman, what can I do for you? I'm glad you came by. I wanted to talk to you, too. I want a title shot. Let's see, your ranking is... Oh, wow, nice, okay. Intercontinental, European, or hardcore? I'm not doing tag team. for whatever reason, Europeans just staring at me like that's the one to go for. Like I said, I know it's Brock, Regal, and Bradshaw. Mainly between these two. Yeah, screw it. We'll go European. All right, let me see what I can do for the title match at the pay-per-view. Hell yeah. Anything else? Now, let's see our points. Should be, okay, 94. Not bad. That's all. Well, shit, there we go. We got a European title match. We got a singles match against Chris Jericho, D'Lo Brown versus Booker T, and then Kane, Taker, and Brock in the main event. Now we get to fight good old Chris Jericho right off the bat. Let's get to it. Hey, there's William Regal right there, the European champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Steve Blackman.
There because YouTube hates Chris Jericho's little video, so it will get taken down. The video always gets taken down. Yeah, oh shit. Now, I haven't touched this game in months, so give me a little learning curve real quick. Getting familiar again with the controls and how everything kind of runs. Two punch combo! Bop, bop. Leg drop, okay. Like how Jericho kind of heard me saying I haven't played in a while, so he's like not attacking me immediately.
Both of these men are driven to be the best at what they do.
Oh shit.
Tonight's matches are gonna be great, JR.
Ooh. Nice backbreak. Oh no. Oh, low blow, ref. Come on, that's disqualification. Oh, for the pin. Oh, we got a two count after that. Ooh, there's that super kick. Let's go. Hey, what's up, Olympus? How you doing, bud? Hope you're having a good Friday so far. Good, man, good. I know it's still early in the day, but hopefully it just gets better and better for you. Get the boots on this Jericho. Oh. Yes, I am still doing the Universe mode. That'll be happening tomorrow, more than likely. It's, later today is the final game of the Avalanche regular season. I'm definitely not going to be missing that. Then, yeah, probably tomorrow sometime during the day. Got another four. Oh, thank you, sir. Damn it, Jericho, let me up. Yeah, we got four shows coming up tomorrow. All four brands will be on display. Oh, nice elbow.
Well, this crowd certainly does not have too many Jericho hosts.
Yeah, man, thanks for swinging by, though, dude. I appreciate it as always. Oh, just punch the mat. How did he hit me in a hammerlock when I was kicking? Ow. That's disrespectful. Get up. Up, Steve. Oh shit, he's down from a backdrop. Oh, we almost beat Chris Jericho with a backdrop. That would have been awesome. Maybe the face. to the neck breaker. What's up, bitch?
Guillotine submission.
Nope, didn't tap. Get him. Hell yeah, let's go. First win under our belts. That's what I like to see. Come out strong. Hell yeah. GG's all around. Oh, what's this? It's a European champion up there. Hey, I heard you want a shot at me. I do. You better bring your A game. Why is it A in quotes? I'll have a title match at the pay-per-view. Oh yeah, Regal accepted my challenge. Let's go. It's now official. All right, Booker T beats D'Lo Brown and Brock Lesnar wins the triple threat. Head over to week two. SmackDown this week, all right. We got Grandmaster Sexay taking on DDP, Andre the Giant versus the Great Muta in a hardcore match, and we are taking on Goldust in a submissions match. That might work out to our benefit or to our favor with our finisher actually being a submission hold, so this might work out pretty well. What's up, Sunshine? Oh, hey, Blackman. It's so casual about it. You have a warm-up match tonight, huh? Well, don't take it too seriously. What? I take every match seriously, bro. Steve Blackman. I don't know how to not take things seriously. Oh, they changed it up. Now it's a tag match. Blackman and Terry Funk versus William Regal and Chris Jericho. Steve Blackman and Terry Funk would be an insane tag team, in my opinion. Oh, and the main event got changed. Just Incredible versus Goldust in a submission match. That is awesome. Here we go. Jump into this tag team match real quick. Steve Blackman and Terry Funk. Man, that'd be awesome. Steve Blackman go in there, just kick the shit out of you, and then Terry Funk comes out and just beats the hell out of you with, like, different weapons and, like, random-ass submission holds with a spinning toe hold. So cool. Alright, Steve Blackman's here. What's he got? My partner, Terry Funk. Which, this is an amazing Terry Funk, man. He looks so good. Like the GameFAQs guys who put up the whole formula and everything, they did such a good job on some of these guys. And Terry Funk's one of the ones I think looks so good. William Regal. European champion William Regal. AJR2K, what is up, my dude? How are you? Very long time no see. Hope you're doing well, my friend. There we go. Schoolboy.
One, two.
Oh, okay. I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. Long night at work, but thankfully it's over. The weekend is officially here for me. So I'm able to just kind of relax, play some SmackDown, beat up on William Regal for a bit.
Time has arrived.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for asking. Oh, that didn't work out at all. That did not work even a little bit. Oh, sorry, ref. Legit did not mean that. We're going to team up. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Say we're going to team up with Terry Funk right there, but yes, we are. Good shoulder tackle. Around. Yes. Here we go. Stomp him out. He's going to let Terry Funk beat up on Regal. Which of it? Have these two ever had a match that you guys are aware of? Because I would love to see that. I'm not going to lie.
He's had enough of
it. Break it up. Break it up. I'm leaving up. Give me a little breath. Got it. There you go. I'll have to look that up later. One of those random matches I don't know about. Terry Funk versus William Regal. That seems like fun to me for some reason. No reason.
William Regal.
Get him out of there, ref. Tag team maneuver. Didn't quite work out.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah. Get him, Funk. Oh, we're going outside. Double teaming on Terry, that ain't cool, man.
William Regal, not only is he a great competitor, he's a great gentleman on top of that.
Well, you know a different William Regal than I do?
He's never been a fight on a team with William Regal, man.
I think I'll try.
Sleeper hold.
There you go. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'll get back. I'll get out, I'll wait. Terry Funk killing him right now. There we go. Spinning toe hold.
He's got that probably gonna win this with another cheap shot.
Oh my god, you didn't. I don't want to finish her yet. I honestly thought that was gonna be the end of it. No. Terry, tag me in. So close. Crap, crap, crap. Get in the ring. Oh, thank you, Jericho. Jericho broke up that count, and that helped me out so much. No, shit. Knockout. No referee. There's no referee. Still no referee. Yeah. Nope. I've got to get Terry Funk out of there. He's been knocked out twice now. Tag me. Shit, no. Get in the ring. No. I'm up to the ropes. There you go, rope break.
Reminds me of the Queen of England.
There we go. Like nope, damn it. I'm going to be in the ring. Nope. Phew. Tag me, Terry. Good running over. There we go. All right. Blackman gets the hot tag. Get the hell out of my ring.
It's coming.
Oh, are you kidding me? I'm not even gonna get a one count. Oh, I got a two. Yeah. No way. There we go. Nope. That's stupid. With the German. Oh, we got him. He kicked out at 3.0001, but we got him. German with the bridge, baby. Let's go. You're right there, Terry. You got the crap kicked out of you. He's good. Jared Ball knocked down on the outside. The lethal weapon and the hardcore icon, man. Hardcore legend, Terry Funk. That's awesome. I like that tag team. I really, really do. I know I keep saying it, but I really like it. Let's see who else won. We got Andre the Giant lost to the Great Muta in a hardcore match, and then Goldust beat Just Incredible in a submission match. Oh, thank you, AJ. Thank you. I honestly thought I was going to lose because Terry Funk would not tag me in, but it worked out in the end. Let's keep this train a rolling. Which, AJ, in December, when you get offered a title shot and you're about to go to that six-man Armageddon match, have you ever said no, that you don't want the title or to be in the match? Because this is the first time I've ever done that, and it's like, oh, okay, well, just go do your thing then, I guess. And I was like kind of allowed to do whatever, so now I'm challenging for the European title. Very weird. All right, here we go. Triple threat Hell in a Cell to start things off. Grandmaster Sexay, Maven, and the Big Balboski. Match 2, D'Lo Brown versus Chris Benoit. And the main event is Taker and Blackman versus Brock and Rock. Huh. Yeah, see, I always choose to do it as well. That's what I was like. This time I was like, well, I'm not the champion, so I'm going to pass and just see what happens. And yeah, Flair was like, okay, well, if you got other stuff to do, good luck. I was like, what the hell? Yeah, dude, it's crazy. Try something new, I guess. What? They got rid of the triple threat Hell in a Cell for Blackman versus Goldust? But they end up getting the title at WrestleMania. Yeah, that's what I'm assuming is going to happen. Like, obviously, you win the Rumble and all that kind of fun stuff, or whatever storylines pop up. I do love that Blackman keeps getting replaced by Just Incredible for all the matches. It's kind of funny to me. But yeah, that's why there's like no cutscenes, no I can't run around the back or anything like that. It just goes right to the next match. Press L1 at any point during a SmackDown move. Yeah, we're going to try to do that in this match. I'm going to do my little Steve Blackman pump kick looking thing. And try to do that L1 SmackDown move camera thing. Speaking of SmackDown, I'm bringing back Know Your Role on the first Wednesday of May. Hell yeah, dude. I love watching your Know Your Role stuff. It's so much fun, man. I almost played it today, actually, but I was like, no, let me get some shut your mouth in. But hell yeah, dude. I'm always down for more Know Your Role stuff. Always, always, always. First Wednesday in May. I'll be damn sure I'll make it around for that one. Yeah. Oh. On my back. And my neck. Like I say, a lot to do, but yeah, Know Your Role is easily my favorite wrestling game. Just so much fun. We'll be right back. Right now I'm using theme in the first year of, I'm sorry, the fourth year of the whole thing, and I'm using Gangrel. Ooh, that was a low blow, ref. Come on. Got to disqualify him for that. Are you going to use the Guardian again, or are you going to use somebody new?
That was a close call.
No, I can't believe it.
Clothesline.
Ah, you fool.
Bring it back. Break your knee.
Oh, get your butt out of my face. Guardian returns with some new challenges. Hell yeah. Ooh, ref. Oh, what? You can't... That was dumb. You can't, running grapple when he's taunting like that? Ow.
Clothesline.
Get out of here. I'm liking it so far, man. It's been pretty fun. The universe mode is, I'm enjoying it for sure. A couple things I don't like about it, like the rivalry stuff, but overall I'm enjoying it. My Rise is still whatever. But I haven't messed with GM mode because I'm just not a fan of that kind of stuff. I'll need to get in there eventually, but yeah, overall I like it a lot, man. How about you? You digging it? Then again, I loved doing it when I was using Gold Dust last time, so it works out. It's what I get. Crazy stuff happened in the backstage as well. Nice.
Check this out.
Like I said, there's a lot of fun. I'm liking it. I'll be playing some of that actually tomorrow. Continuing our universe mode.
Oh.
Boom! There's the kick!
Get him up! DDT into the stretch!
I don't even want to think about it.
He's out. He's out.
Two, three.
There we go. Another win for the good guy. Up here comes. Oh, I did forget to do that. Regal coming out and attacking me before the pay per view. That's not cool. I'm trying to get an advantage before the pay per view. He doesn't deserve to be the champ. Don't worry, JR, he won't be for long.
Oh.
Yeah, I forgot to do the little SmackDown camera thing. That's okay. I'll try to remember it next time. D'Lo Brown lost to Chris Benoit, and The Rock and Brock Lesnar defeated Justin Credible and The Undertaker. Credible and Taker seems just like a silly tag team to me. Here we go. SmackDown Week 4 of December. Ron Killings versus Chuck in our opening match, Terry Funk versus Chris Benoit, and then we got a tag team match, Blackman and D'Lo Brown versus Kurt Angle and Brock Lesnar. Wow, that is a scary looking team, dude. Angle and Lesnar. A story very different from the stories you see than what you see in this. Oh, cool. Like, I started doing the lock one. I haven't gotten too far into it. Maybe like a few matches or whatever, but it seems pretty interesting.
We are broadcasting SmackDown.
I'm more interested in that one than I was last time, last year's game, for sure. Nice, dude. That's awesome. That's a having the same birthday as Natty is. That's awesome. Who the hell was mine? That's somebody random. I gotta look it up. It was like a very random wrestler I shared my birthday with. As you know, I'm going to accept the challenge by Blackman. But it's not my policy to waste time on a match with such an obvious result. So, I have an idea to make it a little more exciting. The match will be a table match. Ugh. I am not good at table matches, so that sucks. Yes, we'll accept it. We don't have a choice. Blackman is here. That means he has accepted the match style. Match style? The stipulation, you mean? Why did he accept it? He had it so easy. I don't back down from no fight. That's why, King. One-on-two tag, Steve Blackman versus Jericho and Regal, then Funk Benoit, Taker and D'Lo versus Angle and Lesnar. Jeez. That's crazy.
Something beautiful, something free.
Okay. So I'm looking up to see what wrestler I share a birthday with. I'm all curious now. Oh yeah, Michael Hayes. The Freebird Michael Hayes. Oh shit, and Stephanie Vaquer. Nice. Stephanie Vaquer is a wrestler I have recorded a couple times here in El Paso, and she's actually pretty... She's make her name in CMLL and I believe AAA right now. It's pretty awesome. Very good wrestler.
Opponents.
I'll skip the Chris Jericho entrance so I don't get taken down.
And the partner, William Regal.
Right. One on two tags. Not fair. Just not fair. How do you do Steve Blackman like this? Definitely going for that submission victory this time around, or something quick like this.
What? What the hell is going on here? Close call.
Yeah. Ow. How much fighting Jericho that his moves like are so easy to link up and fight as him. Or fight against him, rather. It's hard to counter anything. Oh no. Today, Junior. Get up. Get up. Oh, I just missed that. That's crazy. Backdrop. Haha, kick to the head. And then, oh, never mind. To say and another, but there we go. And another one. Eliminated. Ho. People coming out of nowhere just whooping my ass. Ow. Get up, Steve. Get up, Steve.
Come on, get up, Steve.
There we go. Oh no, that was smart move on Jericho's part. Let's do the same.
Well, this crowd certainly does not have too many Jericho
hugs. Get him out of here, ref. Good job. Yeah, today, Junior. Punch them.
This is an unusual tag team.
Oh, there we go. That works out. Jericho in the ring. Even though it might be better to put Regal in, even though he has his finisher. But double figures from Jericho. Oh, hell no, son. Momentum. Try to, that's not what I want. That's a problem with Regal's move, or I'm sorry, Blackman's moves, man. So many pins and submissions. How did I not hit him with more than one kick? No! Ah. Yeah. Big dude, or I'm sorry, elbow drop. After that knee! Can't put me in the balls if you can't walk. Yeah.
One, two.
Ooh,
it's
almost.
It's not over yet.
Aw, oh, crap. Oh, my goodness. That was just good timing. Wow. Jericho kicked me in the gut. Regal hit me with the power of the punch, and that was it. Good tag team from the ECW, I'm sorry, the WCW guys. But that's okay. May have won tonight, but I will win on Sunday. Exactly right in front of the ref, dude. It's terrible. Terrible officiating. That's all right. What are the matches? Benoit beat Terry Funk, and then Angle and Lesnar defeated Undertaker and D'Lo Brown. See, this is why I like having the created wrestlers fight each other, because that way they're the created guys get a little bit better in their superstar points, as opposed to the normal guys just constantly beating them over and over again. But either way, here comes Armageddon 2002. We finally get our European title match. What? We're not on the card? No, bullcrap. We should be on the card, man. What the hell? Hardcore time limit six-man match. Bradshaw, Liger, Bossman, Booker T, D-Von, and Raven. Triple threat, RVD, Kurt Angle, just incredible. And then the Armageddon Hell in a Cell. Funk, Taker, Austin, Kane, Lesnar, and Benoit. Oh, I did not get screwed out of a European title match because I lost the two-on-one tag. Did I? I will be so unbelievably sad and angry. I'll just go to the VIP room and just tell them, like, hey, I want a title shot. If you do it at the pay-per-view, they usually give it to you right away.
Welcome to Armageddon. Tonight's matches are going to be great, JR. I can't wait to see them.
Let's see what happens. Oh, there's Jerry Lawler. That's weird for him to walk up to me. Blackman? The title match is coming up soon. How are you doing? I'm ready to prove myself to everyone. Okay, good luck. Give me my title match. There we go. Steve Blackman, William Regal, table single. That's what I'm talking about. Bump that hardcore match to Sunday Night Heat. It's European Championship time, baby. Just gotta put Regal through a table. Shouldn't be too difficult. Shouldn't be in the keyword there.
The just WWE never European Championship. And the challenger, Steve Blackman.
If I win the title, I'm going to have the longest name ever. European champion, the lethal weapon, Steve Blackman. Super duper long name, and I love it.
And the opponent, the WWE European champion, from Blackpool, England, weighing 240 pounds, William Regal.
We'll be right back. takeover.
Check this out.
There you go. Choke him with that leg. But like strikes from both of us practically. There we go. Nice steady drop kick. I always miss that punch. And that headbutt too. Give me that. Jackass. Get up.
Get up.
It's so much easier to put people in the game or do tables or in it. Yeah, there we go. I was going to say, it was so much easier to put people on top of tables back in the day, man. So much easier in these early games. There we go. Steve Blackman is your new European champion. Yeah. That's the way to end off the year, man. 2002 is done with gold around our waist. Hell yeah. Brock Lesnar won the WWE Undisputed Championship in that Hell in a Cell match. That was a difficult match for him. He shouldn't take this victory for granted. He's a double champion now. IC and Undisputed. What's Flair doing out here? Congratulations, Brock. That was a great victory.
Wow,
please, everyone,
ovation.
Congratulate him. With that said, we have all received a great Christmas present today. The game is back.
What?
Happy holidays. The game is back. Triple H is back in the WWE. Dude, that real life return that this is based on, to this day, still gives me goosebumps when I watch it. Him coming out on Raw, oh my god, dude. Just so good. He is so pumped to be back. It's awesome. Absolutely awesome. Face to face in the ring.
The game has returned.
I am the game man.
This is crazy. I can't even hear
you. Bet your ass on back.
Triple H has just announced
I'm announcing
that
tonight that I will be in the Royal Rumble match. I like doing the Rock's freaking over exaggerated on Triple H. Triple H just knocked out Brock. One punch knocks out Lesnar. I don't think so. What a dramatic comeback. And just like that, he already owns the belt. Does it? And this is the kind of climax we get for the end of the year. I can't wait until next year. That was good. I don't think I've ever heard him scream like that before. Look at his mouth just like kind of move. That's awesome. That's so funny to me and I don't know why. All right, enough of that. Have a happy new year, folks. All right, we got Chuck's attire, Billy's attire, the Armageddon Arena, Winter Plaza, or Winter Times Square. I guess we'll get Billy's attire. That's fine. Doesn't really matter. That was awesome. Kurt Angle won the triple threat, and then obviously Brock Lesnar won the title in the main. Hell yeah.